Let's talk a little bit about backstory. You know, we talk about structure, the three-act structure of screenwriting, and we talk about what is in every act, and those are the definite tools of structure that you need. And we always tell you not to write backstory, that the movie begins where the movie begins, which is the same as saying the script begins where the script begins. But having said that, there are elements of backstory that you do need to know as a writer so that as you write your story and write your characters, you're setting up elements that will give you an undercurrent, a tension line. Some people, including me, will call that subtext. And that subtext will hold every scene and give gravity to every scene. It's what characters are afraid to say. So when you are writing your script and you're saying, I know my story starts here, so this is where I'm going to begin my story, you absolutely do need, as a writer, to know your own backstory of your movie, of your characters, why they've come to this place, why the story starts today. And one of the things you do need to know about backstory, obviously, is the history of your main character. Why the character to this point has a sense of non-resolution for the biggest problem of his or her life. Because that is what gives the goal the stakes that your audience will engage in. So look at your backstory, find out what they're hiding from, find out the thing they don't want to talk about, find out the thing that they wish were different, that they wish could be something else and have a new definition. And then what you want to do is carry that backstory into script, not as exposition, but as subtext. It's not the thing they talk about, it's the thing that they talk around. And then that will help give depth to your scene, dimension to your scene. It will help the story to feel less predictable, even as it is well structured, and will also keep you from getting that horrible note from executives and producers when they tell you it feels linear. And it is that subtext and that sense of establishing a backstory that you can feed into the story as subtext, and that'll take care of some of that. Okay, you can find me on my website at voorscript.com. Happy to talk to you about screenwriting and writing. I am right now on my way to UCLA and happy to be going to that wonderful Center of Writing and Screenwriting. There's nothing like it. I highly recommend it. So we'll talk to you later, and of course, write forward.